Julia,
quit running.
What the hell do you want?
Why ain't you call me for Mother's Day?
What you mean, why I ain't call you? Hey, you ain't give me enough time. The day just got damn started. Don't be calling me acting crazy. Don't you start that shit.
No excuse.
Don't you start that shit. Hey, you out there in L.A.,
and
you don't need to be worried about nothing.
Boy.
Hey, you should have been at the house. How about that? Where the hell my son at?
He with his new stepdaddy.
He with his... Don't you play
they
with
bonding.
Me. Don't you play
he
with me.
I'd
be damned if another man take care of my son out there in L.A.
Shit.
Matter of fact, bring me my son back. Bring me my son back.
If you want him back, fly here and take us out.
I'm not finna fly not on no L.A. to come take you out. Is you crazy?
Okay, if you ain't gonna do it, stepdaddy will.
Nina, don't you keep playing with me.
Okay, I'm playing. Look, I miss you. I think I want another baby.
Why you gotta do that over FaceTime?
I'm
be
serious. Yeah, booty coming, eh?
Right.
Hello.
Well, I be damned. I guess you don't know how to call nobody and tell them Happy Father's Day, huh? I mean, I am a
what
father,
about
you know.
Holiday?
What you mean? Hell, I called you on Mother's Day and said, hey, baby mama, Happy Mother's
you
Day.
You in Miami with your G-string hoes. Why you even
bro,
care?
I don't want to hear that. You just mad because I left your little long ass at the house. That's why. Talking about some damn G-string. There's a lot of them out here, too.
Keep your eyes on the spare.
Oh, where my damn son at?
He not at the house.
What you mean he ain't at the house? Girl, I come through this damn phone and slapped him.
He with his stepdaddy.
Can't stop playing with me, man.
It's
there you go
too.
With all this stepdaddy and all that. I told you my son ain't got no damn stepdaddy.
You got one, though.
Keep playing.
What?
Keep playing. I wish you would have slapped you.
Because
you play too damn
friend.
Much. That's your problem.
Look,
you always damn
talking,
playing.
Talking reckless.
Look, man, it's Father's Day. I just want to see my son. Well, shit, just say he sleep then. Make sure he call me when he get up.
Okay.
Damn.
Happy Father's Day. I'm glad we went half on a baby.
Man.
Alright. I know damn where your ass ain't request me on Uber to pick you up from the strip club.
Hell no, I know damn where. I'm finna get in no damn back of no damn.
This Uber, you gotta get in the back.
You crazy as hell. I'm not getting no back.
So you just in the strip club spending all the child support money on ass?
Shit, not all of it.
Not all of it.
Hey, you must want some of it.
Yeah, I want some money.
Well, hey, go start shaking your ass, man.
This ain't enough.
What you mean, man? Make it enough.
Shit.
Oh, okay. You had that shit in you. Don't fight that Uber. Fuck Uber. Throw that money. Fuck Uber. I want you to know, hey, that's all you charge for money for this month.
I just ain't nothing but $10.
Well, hey, that's what your ass asked for.
Get out.
What you mean, get out? You gotta take me home.
Shit.
Great way to start the year.
It's me.
Nigga, I know who you is. What you doing with this damn hood on your head?
Come on, you know I got to be low-key with this.
You already low-key. What you doing with this pretty-ass bag?
What you mean? My bag got to be nice. Pretty bag, good weed.
Man, look, if you gonna sell weed, you gotta be a gangster about it. Brown paper bag, best believe it's gangster weed.
Whatever, you gonna buy something.
Let me get a gram.
Alright, that's 100.
100? Have you bumped your damn head?
No, I ain't bumped my head. What you mean? 20 plus 80 equal junior shoes.
I just bought him some damn shoes.
You know he like to kick.
Look, I'ma kick your ass if you don't quit bullshitting.
Alright, I settle for 50. I just buy him some Reeboks or something.
Damn, you always trying to get some money out of somebody, huh?
Thank you.
And it don't even smell like it's no good weed.
Dumb, my shit hit. H-I-T.
It better hit. I'm a W-I-A.
What's that?
Whoop your ass.
Bye. I'm coming, shoot.
Damn, with that slow stuff.
You need to clear this car for my son getting here.
Hold on, you ain't finna get in my car thinking you run a thing talking to me like you crazy.
It's a free country and I can say what I want.
Oh, it's a free country, huh? Well, go on, tell me what you want then.
I want you to clean up the car before.
And I want you to shut the hell up.
Where the hell you get a whistle from?
Don't you worry about where I got the whistle from. But like you say, this is a free country. You can say what you want, so go on, say what you want.
I want you to clean up the car.
Shut the hell up. Now, like I said, this is my car. I do what I want and I say what I want. So you sit back. Shut the hell up and enjoy the ride.
Desi, you gonna listen to me. Give me this motherfucker.
Hey, I paid $200 for that damn whistle. You ain't finna sit there and throw it away.
Screw you and your damn whistle. Now you gonna shut your fake referee ass up and clean this car for my son getting here.
Hold on, this is my work car, man. My son...
Shut up, clean the car.
You ain't finna sit there and be blowing my whistle like you. Oh, damn, I'ma clean the damn car. You gonna bust my damn eardrum blowing that shit like you crazy. Damn.
Oh, look at the little baby. You look bad. Wah, wah, wah.
I guess I just joined the club then.
What club?
The bad club, because you always looking bad.
I know you lying.
Shut up. Give me the damn soup. I don't know why you just didn't bring this to the house in the first damn place.
Because that's your girlfriend's job. Don't be mad because she can't cook.
She might can't cook, but she could throw it back.
Hell, I know how to throw it back.
Nah, you know how to throw it front.
What's throw it front?
Run your ass to the front because you always running. Can't take penis for nothing.
You know what? Get my damn soup. I forgot to put poison in it.
I'm just playing. Damn. You always hating in the first damn place.
I ain't hating on that hoe.
Man, whatever.
You good. Get better. Get better. Stop coughing. Stop.
What you doing? You trying to kill me? You gonna beat a damn hole in my back, beat on it like a damn drum.
I was just trying to help.
You just trying to kill me.
You know what? It just died in. Next time I'm gonna let your ass cough and die. Ungrateful, sick bastard.
Thank you for the soup, though.
Die.
I got a big bottle of champagne for all of us, and it's more than enough. And hey, both of y'all have seen Mr. Johnson. I mean, it's more than enough for everybody.
Nigga, please. Why sit your drunk ass down somewhere? You know what, girl? Fuck it. It don't even count when you got baby together. Come on.
So y'all, we... Make my way
downtown, walking fast. Oh my dang, I got action.
Hey, how you doing? I'm Mr. Fangs. You know, I see you for my...
Oh, this is my sister Candace.
That's my baby mama.
Your baby mama?
Well, look at this. What the hell going on here?
Damn, Speedy Gonzalez.
Hold on. This your baby daddy?
Uh-huh.
Girl, he trying to talk to me.
Shit, I ain't know.
No. So now you trying to talk to my sister.
I know he lying.
You can't talk to her. That's your son's auntie.
Uh-huh.
What, you trying to make a son cousin?
Damn, how many sisters you got?
17.
Oh, my damn. Your mama was a freak. I see where you got it from.
First of all, it wasn't my mama, jackass. My papa was a Rolling Stone.
Well, I guess that make two of us then.
You ain't got no dick control. Come on, sis.
Honey.
Damn, she always messing up something. Damn, they like the Kardashian with them fat asses, though. I was finna get my Ray J on. What the hell you doing, grading papers?
Shut up. Look. It's that time of year. I'm just trying to tell you, Junior gonna be on my taxes.
No, hell, he was on yours last year.
And he gonna be on him this year.
Man, no, I'm not trying to hear that.
He gonna
no,
be in today. Hell, I have more than you.
Man, look, how about we call him, see what he want then?
Like, he gonna know.
Oh, he gonna know.
Hey, Daddy.
What's up, son? So who you want, you know, to claim you for the taxes this year?
You, because you said you was gonna give me all the Xbox One with all the games.
That's right, son.
Baby, you don't want mama to get you some new shoes?
Mm-mm. Cause Dad said he was gonna get me the new job.
That's right, son.
Baby, we going to Disney World.
Oh, for what?
Hell no.
How you gonna hang up on my son like that?
You ain't finna be doing my son like that trying to hypnotize his mind.
You a cheater.
Nah, hell nah. But just look, how about I get you, you know, 10 bundles of Malaysian?
10 bundles?
Yeah.
The things I do for him.
Uh-huh. But you just leave this with me, though. Shoo, shoo, bye, bye. Look, I'm gonna need you to quit giving them damn creditors my damn mailing address.
I figure they should get their money straight from the source.
Man, what up? What, Junior? I thought we was going swimming.
He gonna meet us there.
What you mean he gonna meet us there? Who the hell dropping them off?
Derek.
Oh, to slap the shit out you.
Come on, you know we together now.
I don't give a damn y'all could join twins. What the hell I gotta do with him dropping my damn son out?
I just think y'all should meet.
You think we should meet and he owe me money?
Get your nude out my face.
Man, y'all don't wanna hear that shit.
Look, y'all used to be friends. Why we can't be a blended family?
Used to be friends. You talk about a damn blended family? I oughta blend your ass up. For talking crazy.
Jealous.
I'm jealous. And he broke.
He ain't broke. We just went to the movies.
What, a drive-through?
I ain't want to get out the car.
No, your ass just didn't have the money to go in.
Oh, God.
You know what? Let's just go because I've been waiting to whoop his ass.
That's a bad example for Junior.
Oh, no. It's not going to be a bad example because it's going to be great because I'm going to show him how to right, left, uppercut a nigga ass like Mike Tyson.
Tripping.
Oh, I'm tripping. You know what? I can't be tripping to be jealous because I grew up with him. I know his thing ain't making it mine. So let's go. Them fake ass shades.
He bought me these.
Oh, you know what? It's your grave. eye.
That is so good.
Give me one. Give me one. I want to taste the grisette.
Look at this. I hear hoeing.
Oh my God. All right,
move over.
You
Mom.
Ah. Man, that's just my man.
Mom is baby mama. You got kids?
Yeah.
Girl, he got a whole girlfriend.
You got a girlfriend?
Baby.
Come on, baby. Chill. Come here.
Get off of me.
Come on, baby. Respucha.
Respucha is rushing you.
Oh my God. Damn.
You sure I can fight you.
I wonder what you doing over here anyway.
Well, I just came to get some grapes. They good.
You just came to interrupt. You know what? You just want this. You want all of this.
I'm on a diet. I don't want that.
You just want these chocolate grapes. That ain't right.
Just hold on. I got your money, so just relax.
All right, it's okay. I know you got a big money.
I don't know about no big money. This is junior money.
Mm-hmm. Well, you looking good. Smelling good.
What the hell you want?
Nothing. I was just going to say, you know, Jada, she got back with her baby daddy and stuff.
Get your money. I ain't got time for that. Nope.
I wasn't finished.
Well, I was. I'm done.
No, she was just saying how much she missed him and how baby daddy's having the best. You know what?
I mean, you know she wasn't lying, cause you know I do put it down.
So I was thinking that, you know.
What you was thinking? Nope, so, hell no, nah. Nope, you ain't finna hypnotize me, you ain't finna trick me. Nope, you good enough, I ain't got time for the hell to the nah, I been shot twins in your ass.
Well, I'm sure you're strong enough to take care of three.
Hey, you just get your little five freak ass on.
Oh, okay, well, what's that weekend down there?
I gotta pee.
You ain't gotta pee.
You just gone now, shit.
All right, that was last call.
Okay, look, before you go, let me just slap it on the ass.
You missed it.
Well, come on, I paid for it.
Hey.
What's up?
I miss you.
Oh, Lord, there you go. I know what that means, so go ahead and tell me what you got to tell me.
Okay, I'm going to say it in your ear. Come here.
What you got to tell me in my ear for? Why you can't say that loud?
I don't want nobody here. Come here.
Can't let nobody even.
Come here.
Oh, my God, girl. Hey! Girl, that's the mess. That's the mess. You know you can't be doing that in here.
You acting like I ain't grabbed before.
Girl, we ain't in the public grocery store parking lot. You can't be doing it out here.
We got 10 on this.
Girl, this is 3% 10. Everybody can see what the hell going on in
you
here.
You scared of it. You scared.
What the hell am I scared of?
This meow.
Oh, girl, I done fed that cat plenty of times, and you know it. What's going on, man?
Let me wash your car, man.
Man, can't you see I'm in the middle of something right now?
Let me just spray your tire down, man.
Dollar. Look, let you come wash my car later on. How about that?
Shit, let me have you, girl. You don't know what to do.
Get your ass.
Y'all have been doing that.
I gotta take. I gotta go.
What you mean you gotta go? Hold on, baby.
I gotta go. Remember what I told you?
We just get started. We all just about to have another baby.
Go ahead.
Yes, let me get a number one with a 10-piece chicken nugget, please.
I don't want number one 10-piece.
Who the hell said I was getting you anything? It's for me and my damn son.
So you don't see me in this car?
Barely.
Oh, so you legally blind now, huh?
Hell, I might be. And the only reason why your ass is in my damn car because you done got towed. Hey, I see your ass on the sidewalk hitchhiking with your thumb up and ass out looking for a damn ride. Hey, I thought you was somebody else.
So you can see ass, but you can't see me in this car?
You know what? My vision do work very well when it comes to things like that.
Fuck your vision and get me a number five for extra fries.
You look like a damn extra fry.
Yeah, with a whole lot of ass, too. Order that.
Whatever. Let me get a number five.
For extra fries!
With extra ass.
Get him some extra ass because he eat ass. Whoa. Ass eater.
Man, whatever. You just want me to eat your ass. And I guess Caribou wasn't doing that when you was in L.A., huh? Yeah.
So you're jealous.
Jealous of what? I'm just making sure my son was in good hands. That's all steak stands.
They got along famously.
I almost put your ass out.
Damn, y'all still want y'all food?
Show my ass.
Jelly.
What? Look at you. That girl done got them nails done. She don't know how to act.
Well, you know I gotta look good when I hold that thing.
See, there you go. Being nasty. See, that's why we had a baby the last time. Your nasty self.
Who, whatever. Anyway, he waiting on you.
Who waiting on who?
The man, he waiting on you to pay him.
I ain't finna pay a damn thing. You the one wanting to bring your little wannabe sex ass up here. If Junior ain't did your nails, and I'm pretty sure he'll never do them, I ain't paying nothing.
You still owe me from last night.
See, now it don't count because, you know, your nails weren't done, so it wasn't as sexy how it would be now.
Boy, shut up. Go pay him.
Damn, see, that's your damn problem. You are. All right, look. If I, you know, if I go pay you. You hold it this time with the sexy nails.
We'll see. Go on.
See, that's why we might just get back together.
Go on, get your ass up out of here.
Put yourself
down. Oh my God.
What do you want?
What the money at?
I ain't got no money.
Don't you lie to me, your little sex ass. I made you strip.
Oh my God, I ain't got no money. Look, the only money I got is from baby daddy for his child support.
Where your baby daddy at?
He on the way. You can rob him. He'll never see it coming.
You really just gonna give me up and put me in it while you the one getting robbed?
This is what the hell is wrong with you? I should kick your ass. You're here shaking like a damn stripper.
Boy, your ass need to tighten up. You was scared like hell, were you?
I should run your ass over again. Since you wanna play, I'm upping your child support.
No, you can't do that. That is just not called for. It was just a joke.
I almost had a damn heart attack. Everything is called for. I expect $500.
$500? Have you lost your damn mind? And since you was shaking like a stripper, that much money, you might as well start dancing like one.
You can shut the hell up and give me this much money.
Come on now. That's some bullshit. I was just playing, man. Damn, huh?
This ain't... Daisy, get my $500! I know where you live!